The purse was over $26,000 for the three-year-old filly trotters, as world champion NADIRS Pride jiggy jogged, setting a 2:05 track record for catch driver Paul Walker.
I didn't maybe push her as hard tonight as I could have. You know, I could have maybe went a little faster, but you don't like to use up too much of the horse.